doctor was a card mechanic. Had a hand for trouble and an eye for cash. Luckiest man in Dallas County. He had a gold watch chain and a black mustache. And he loved his whiskey and he loved his women. Drove a big long Cadillac limousine. Kept a big fine fancy townhouse in Dallas. And a hotel suite in New Orleans. Carried a switchblade knife in his left hip pocket. And a 44 hog leg up under his coat. Cut you down in a New York minute. If he catch you cheating, that was all she wrote. So call up Trudy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Friday evening. Sure as hell didn't mean to stay. I was on my way back to Louisiana. Had a powerful thirst and 6 months pay. I met a peroxide blonde in a bar on D-Bell. I was flying high and feeling mean. Poured down a bottle and a half a red eye. I dropped $35 in the slot machine, and the boys in the back was a dealing seven card. Sit down and won me 110. I was raking in chips like Grant took Richmond. The big John Lee called me strolling in. He red dogged the table like a 707. Pretty soon he done won all of my bread. I accused him of cheating. He reached pistol. I grabbed the chair and went upside of his head, and then I took off a running like a motorcycle. A wood. Heard the bullets whining and the sirens wail. But it took half the cops in Dallas County just to put one coon ass boy in jail. So call up Trudy on the telephone. Send a letter in the mail. Well, I'm hung up here in Dallas, and they won't let me out of this jail. If you ask me how I'm feeling, well, I'm just about to lose.